At least two people were airlifted to the hospital after a car crash in Muscle Shoals. Now, this is a photo from our partners at the Times Daily. The accident happened Thursday afternoon on Courtland Avenue, not far from the Southgate Shopping Center. As you can see, the hood of that car there is in bad shape. There was also a pickup involved in the accident that flipped and was badly damaged. The condition of the two people involved is unknown at this time. Also, noon at noon, we're